Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm pretty much going to be showing you how I used the prosthetics that I made in my previous video. If you haven't watched that video yet, you can watch it by clicking on the link up here in the top left hand corner. Pretty much what I did in that video is I just went through how I was going to make the prosthetics out of tinfoil and tissue paper, and in this video now I'm going to show you how to apply them, how to adhere them to your skin, how to blend them to your skin continually using the tissue paper again, and how I would paint it. So you can do it whatever way you want, but at least by me actually creating a look you get to see how these prosthetics could be used and you get to see how you can adapt them to your own style as well. So I think that's everything that I have to say, so let's get into this video.